Prime Minister Narendra Modi has attended the swearing-in ceremony yesterday of new Maldives President Ibrahim Mohamed Solih in the Indian Ocean region, where no Indian Prime Minister has gone in the last 7 years. The former Prime Minister, Dr. Manmohan Singh, was the last Indian PM to visit the island nation in November 2011. Prime Minister Modi was the senior most foreign leader to attend the ceremony in the country that went through immense political turmoil under former pro-China President Abdullah Yameen. The Prime Minister met Mr. Solih after the ceremony and invited him to visit India.